Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. This may be the, are we calling it the best cocaine-related story maybe of the year?
Or the most Florida cocaine.
All right, we'll go with that. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. Yep. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes! Yes.
It happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. This one, cocaine related. I'll just start by saying don't do the hard drugs. Probably stay away from the cocaine at all costs.
A Florida man told deputies the cocaine in his nose wasn't his.
Not my cocaine. He didn't have it like on him, in his vehicle, in his pocket.
I don't think you can go with that.
He had it on his nose. Not my cocaine.
Take a look for yourself.
Okay.
This is Fabricio Jimenez, just after his arrest.
Yeah.
You can kind of see the white powder left behind there.
Yeah, it looks like he's been doing some snorting. He's got a little white powder under his nose. Not his, though.
Hillsborough County deputies swabbed it, and the powder tested positive for cocaine.
Like, how do you even say that? What happened there? And my friend had a pile of cocaine. He just rubbed my face in it. It was
not mine, though. It was
supposed to be a joke. I accidentally snorted some.
Deputies then searched Jimenez's car.
It was just a goof.
They found 250 grams of marijuana and 13 Xanax pills.
Oh, no.
A small bag filled with cocaine was on him as well.
What? Oh, no.
What?
He had
a bag of cocaine on him?
Oh, what an upset. What an upset.
Who would have known?
Oh, so he probably wasn't telling the truth about the cocaine on his face, under his nose, not being his. So he gets arrested. He'll get hit with some drug charges. That is, again, Florida man says cocaine on his face, under his nose, that he clearly snorted.
Not mine.
Not my cocaine.
Uh-uh.
Florida making the show once again.